Hey kids, today we're making classic macaroni salad.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Tonight I'm making some macaroni salad to take along to a potluck. And I decided to switch it up. I'm gonna try something new. And so what I have here is a lightly salted bunch of water. I'm gonna be adding in 4 cups of elbow macaroni to it and cook it for about 7 to 8 minutes. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, I'm going to cut up 2 stalks of celery. I'm also going to grate 1/4 cup of this carrot here. And it calls for a large onion, but I am not a real super fan of onions in my mac salad. And the way that they do it here at the restaurant that we like their mac salad at is they like obliterate it. They probably more than likely put it in a food processor and obliterate it to where it's the consistency of grating. So pretty much that is what I am going to do. I'm gonna obliterate it. So I'm gonna take care of all of this stuff. By then the macaroni should be done. We will drain that and rinse it off completely. I'm trying to get it as cool as possible. In this bowl here, I am going to mix together 1 cup of mayonnaise, 1/4 cup of distilled white vinegar. It calls for 2/3 cup of sugar, and I can only assume that it's supposed to cut the bite of the vinegar, but I'm not going to put quite 2/3 cup in there. And then 2.5 tablespoons of mustard. We all know I'm not a fan of the mustard, but I also know that mustard is a component in the mac salad that I like at that restaurant. And then we're gonna put in some salt and pepper, 1.5 teaspoons of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. And we're gonna mix this up just a tiny bit. I'm now gonna stir in the onion and celery and carrots that I took care of earlier. I did indeed chop the onions very small and then put them into my processor here. And then you can also add things to it like green peppers, pimentos, etc., etc. But the crowd I'm taking it for tonight, I'm not sure they'll go for it, and I do want this to be eaten, so I'm not going to add that. And then I'm also going to add the macaroni at this point, which has been sitting here and is fairly cold at this point. Now, this is another one of the dishes that you need to plan ahead of time for, because this needs to sit for a minimum of 4 hours, preferably overnight, before you serve it. Now, the instructions said to do to cook the macaroni for only 8 minutes, which left it quite al dente. So that's another thing that the place I go to also does. But I'm guessing because it has the liquid that is in this, that it's going to soften up the macaroni quite a bit. Now, if it doesn't, I'm probably going to call this a fail and not take it, because Lordy B knows I don't want to have people, you know, because it's a little under al dente actually. So, and it goes into the refrigerator, and we'll be back. So it has been sitting for about 5 hours. It's still a little tiny tougher than I would have liked it to be. So maybe cook it about 9 minutes. But it is really good. I am so surprised at that sweet sour thing that it's got going on, and that celery gives it that right crunch, you know, not too much, just enough. And I'm not a person that really enjoys celery in macaroni salad, but there you go, classic macaroni salad. Enjoy.
Goodbye. Make sure you comment and subscribe. And